Had it not been for Mark, I think we may possibly be homeless. He is the only one out of the elected officials. He stepped up to the plate.
He has helped. And we just have so much confidence that because of him, we're going to win this fight.
It was Mark who came up, and he was the one who is leading us in this fight for our humble abode. So we thank him, and he definitely got my vote.
Vote Mark Gjonaj, Thursday, September 13th.